how to draw realistic leaves step by step. Let's get started. These are the tools you are going to use: charcoal pencil, an H graphite pencil, brushes, and a Tombow eraser. So this is our sketch. Now, in drawing realistic leaves, you need to make sure you bring out almost every texture on the leaves to guide you, especially if you're a beginner. Now, the first thing we are going to do is to use our charcoal pencil to shade the dark portion in the mouth. And blend it with a short brush. Now, this is what I do with a short brush. I dip it into my charcoal powder and use it on the wrinkles I created with the pencil. The reason I do this is to still maintain the texture when I do the blending. Now let's blend it using our soft brush. Let's use the edge pencil to darken the textures on the lips. and blend it a bit. Now let's use the Tombow eraser to create our first highlight. And go over with the pencil once again to add more depth. And blend it a bit. Now this is an electronic eraser. I'm using it to create our final highlights. Don't worry if you don't have this type of eraser. You can still use the Tombow eraser for this. If you are new to this channel, I help beginners and art lovers grow their talent with simple tutorials. Feel free to type any kind of tutorial you want me to help you with in the comment section and consider subscribing as well to be part of this family. Now let's shade the teeth. For you to shade the teeth to look more realistic, you need to consider the three tones when shading, which is light tone, middle tone and dark tone. You need to have all these tones on the teeth for it to look more realistic. Now we have our first layer on the teeth as our dark tone. Now let's create our middle tone with the Tombow eraser. You need to do this tone very light with a loose grip, because you will be adding another tone which will be more brightened than this. Kindly like this video for me please. Now let's add our final tone using the electronic eraser. You can also share your drawings with me in my Facebook group for any advice. All you need to do is to tag Logo Arts Class in any of your posts. We will also share the link in the description of this video. This is our final result. If you like this video, kindly hit the red subscribe button on your right for more tips and that, and we'll meet in the next video. Thank you.